we're talking on the subject of money. You've paid out your money to help Steve. We thank you for all that. But just a reminder that Triple R, I've got to give a little plug. Triple R has got its radiothon in the end of August. So start saving your pennies to subscribe then. Thank you. We'll take five, a dynamic trio, and then Steve and the Preachers will finish the night off. Thank you. You realize the bevy of talent that has shown up here tonight to help Steve out for a pittance, $10, folks. And if anybody out there feels like adding just a little bit extra, you're quite welcome to do so. Yes. Right now, folks, we have, as I said, a bevy of talent. Would you welcome to the stage Gerry, Paul Norton, Tim Milligan, folks. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Start off with a song that's on a Hillbilly Moon record. A song called She Left Me Just Like That. Thank you very much. Can we have our less bass guitar up here on the stage? Thanks. A bit more acoustic. A little bit more acoustic guitar. Actually, a lot less bass. Blue becomes you.
The light's on the wrong man. I think.
Ha! shit. I got my pride, but I still got hits. My head is spinning like a roulette wheel. It's a piano here, let's cut a deal. When I look at you, I see it in your eyes. Don't believe in nothing, so nothing's a surprise. Why don't you ever tell it like it is? Why do you always hit me with a kiss? I might not be a small man, but I can tell you this. It's a lie, it's a lie. Track with a daisy chain. My heart is pumping like a steam machine. Licking off the profit, lifting off the crane. When I love you, I see it in your eyes. Don't believe nothing, so nothing's a surprise. Why don't you ever tell it like it is? Why do you always hit me with a kiss? I might not be a smart man, but I tell you this, it's a lie, it's a lie. A lot of girls from the magazine. Hound dog howling on your judgment day. There ain't no resurrection when you're lying from the grave. Why don't you ever tell it like it is? Why do you always hit me with a kiss? I might not be a small man, but I can tell you this. It's a lie, it's a lie. You might think that you're a hero, but I think you'll be a legend when you're dead. Great divide. a scam. You must have been a tourist when you went to Vietnam. You're talking to the veteran. Yeah. Bob Dylan song.
Mr. Gerry and Mr. Tim Milligan. Thank you. All right. We'll take about 5 to 10 minutes for the band, Steve, and the preachers to set up. It'll be the final act of the night. So for all the hippies up front, maybe now it's time to get just a little bit of a stretch of your legs. Grab yourself a drink or so. We'll finish the night off. Thank you. Bye-bye. Be back in a minute.